everyone! Welcome back to Insi's Imaginative World Storytelling. I know it's been a long time since Spikbow and myself have done a story and taken you on one of our adventures. Well, today, Spikbow and myself... He says it's a surprise! Well, Spikbow is about to use the magic button, which is the black button on his arm, and he's taking us to the most magical place in London. Yes, it's the festive season, Christmas is just around the corner, and it's the new year to come. So let us enjoy and spread some festive cheer. So stay tuned, and just 3 minutes later, we are going to land in the most magical place. See you there, bye. And we're here at London's largest festive carnival, Hyde Park Winter Wonderland. Let's go inside and have some fun. Hey! Natalia is going to join us on our adventures at Winter Wonderland. Are you excited, Spikbow? Let's go!
Obstacles. of my life.
Cry.
Have a look around your house over there. Have a look around.
I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it. What's the ride we have now? This ride is called the Waltzer. How do you speak right? That's another ride for you guys. Hope you had fun.
Over to win in the game of triumph. Lucky, lucky winners, lucky players. Let's just go with the next one. Up in the air, over the square, coming over here for the game of triumph. You can win, you can play, you can win. Go forward to the game of triumph.
And now we're about to sit on the next ride, which is called the Ice Mountain. Thank you.
Natalia.
I had so much fun. I can't wait to come back again next year.
Oh yes, definitely next year. Spikbow, we hope you had fun. And most of all, we hope all of you guys enjoyed all the thrilling rides and the adventures that we had today. It was so much fun. Please do keep watching my stories on Insi's Imaginative World Storytelling. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you next time for fun, more exciting stories. Bye!
Of who